Welcome. In the news today, the speaker, Taraba State House of Assembly, Professor Joseph Albasu Kunene, some few days ago, led the planting of trees in the state as part of activities to mark this year's World Environment Day. Professor Kunene was at the State University, Jalingo, to plant some trees around the Senate building. This was not for ornamental reasons, but as a result of the effect of the global warming, and it has had a lot of impact on the environment. Measures need to be taken to tackle the situation. Professor Kunene must be an Earth Hero. Indeed, yes. Would you like to be an Earth Hero too? Yes. Log on to brainstv.com and click on Take Part section. Children in Oyo State are rejoicing as a result of a decision made by His Excellency Governor Seyi Makinde that his administration will continue to protect the rights of children in the state. Wow, that was a fantastic news to hear. This was stated at the 2021 National Children's Day, which took place at Obafemi Awolowo Stadium, Okeado, Ibadan. The Director General of National Council for Arts and Culture, NCAC, Otumba Olusegun Runsewe, has called on parents to instill African cultures and values in their children and words. This is to make them become responsible adults and quality leaders of the future. I'm sure you would like to be responsible adults and quality leaders too. Then, make sure you maintain the right attitude at all times, in every situation, in order to grow, to become a responsible adult and quality leader. This will be all in the news today. Bye.